Thanks for coming to our channel to watch this video. If you like this video and want to purchase the entire course, you can click the link in the description. If you're watching this on mobile, you can click the downward arrow here and it is going to show you the link where you can purchase the entire course relating to international taxation. अब जो double taxation relief है इंडिया में वो तीन तरीके से मिलती है. Section 90 में relief मिलती है in respect of agreement with foreign countries or specified territories. यहाँ पर जो government of India है वो agreement करती है किसी foreign country की government से या कोई specified territory है उसका जो भी संचालक है या managers है, मतलब whatever government is there. Second है, there are certain agreements by specified associations in India with some specified associations outside India. The relief in respect of them is given under section 90A. In दोनों cases में there are agreements either of the government of India or the specified association in India with some specified association outside India. Second case है, जहां relief आपको मिलती है section 91 में और वो उन countries के respect में मिलती है जहां पर इंडियन गवर्नमेंट का या किसी स्पेसिफाइड एसोसिएशन का कोई भी एग्रीमेंट एग्जिस्ट नहीं करता.